Hey everyone, it's Eric from The Gear Locker, and we're taking a look today at OV Innovations PAP, or Practical Admin Pouch. This is something we got right before SHOT Show. We've been really dying to take this out and put it on an AWS plate carrier that we have up for review as well. Weather's been really funky and iffy this winter in New England, so we're hoping with the springtime coming soon, we'll be able to actually get out to the range and actually put it through its paces. As we're doing the video, I'm seeing some really dark clouds come in, so let's run through this and make sure we do the overview before we get wet. So, to start off with the PAP-1, it's made out of 500D Cordura. It's made in the USA and retails for about $60. That's the exciting stuff. The real exciting stuff are all the features with it. One, generous amounts of Velcro on the cover. This is great for your name tapes, morale tape, morale patches, blood types, IDs. Right now, we have a CPT PVC patch on here, limited edition. I don't think you can find these anymore. Patch guys. So when you open it up, you have a nice amount of Velcro on the inside to keep this flap down, and you have a generous amount of Velcro as well. So depending on what you stuffed in here, you can have plenty of Velcro to make sure that the pouch stays secure. Now, fully extended, what you're gonna see on the inside, one, little pouch on the inside here. This is for your everyday items, things you want to quickly grab in with your gloves, with your hands. What you're going to do is you're going to put maybe keys, wallet, ID, cash, something you want to get to quite readily. It's nice. It's about full fingers deep. You can get right to your knuckles there. So nice. It gives you plenty. And you can get a nice amount of space behind there. So if you're at a class for a range, good for a notebook, something like that. Right below that, you're gonna have four elastic tabs here for pens, maybe an EpiPen, whatever you want. We put two Sharpies in here, one silver, one black. The silver one's great for marking gear, especially those black magazines. You wanna make sure you know whose is who. You don't wanna wind up with someone's mag or you getting someone's 10 rounder when the 15 wasn't marked right. And right below that is a spot for a tourniquet, which we've put in here. If you're not running a tourniquet in your pouch, there's something really cool that the PAP does. It gives you this. This is a removable document mat pouch. It's clear, it's removable. Here are the tabs here. So you can open that up and you can put in a map, notes, index cards, whatever you need to put in here. And unlike some of the other admin pouches I've seen where it's permanently fastened to the inside, this one you can pull out. So even if you have your tourniquet in here, use this, put this in your pocket, put this somewhere where you need something that's going to be safe and secure and not have your documents destroyed by the elements. So a lot of nice features built into a small little compact rig. So one thing that I think just to be aware of is because it is longer than your standard admin pouches, depending where your magazines are on your plate carriers, your chest rigs, the bottom of it may touch the top of the mags. Just something to be aware of. Not a big deal, but just more of a FYI when it comes to rigging, how your gear goes. And again, when you go into the range, you get to fiddle with the gear, see what works, what doesn't work, and see which configuration works best for you. Now, how are you going to mount this? Well, OV Innovations has done something really cool. They've given you two malice clips. If you don't like malice clips, they're the new malice clips, if these are the old style, which they are. So you have a couple options there for yourself as well. Three rows of moly, can weave that into your plate carrier really well and be nice and secure. So this is an overview again of the OV Innovations PAP, or Practical Admin Pouch. We'll be getting this out to the range pretty soon. And once we do, we'll do a follow-up video on how well we like it and the applications again. I see a lot of work here for training, definitely at the range. A lot of good uses here. So this is Eric from The Gear Locker signing off.